tu le vois, Hervé?
That's what he looks like most of the time, but then again, you know, it's a story.
Alright, we need Mike Poussis and Emilio Santiago to the glove table. Mike Poussis, Emilio Santiago to the glove table.
The gloves!
Fighters and managers, we need those gloves back right away. Fighters and managers, we need the gloves back.
Can't be seen right now.
No low blow. That's to the stomach.
Are you kidding me? That was no blow. That was clearly to the stomach. Yeah, I used to call him Ashy Metal. So every time we hit him, his legs were always ashy, but it felt like man, this is just like the nickname I gave him at the class. That's a start. As soon as he starts doing that, it's a wrap.
Go to baby.
After the fight, so O'Connor's Pub and Brewster.
That kid's out class.
After the fight party at O'Connor's Pub and Brewster.
Yo. LB.
Next fight coming up, November 13th.
I danced with the that's how young it is. That kick got connected.
Lucky.
The leg! Blast that leg! There you go! Leg! Yo, there you go! Ref, you gotta stop there!
Yeah.
tag.
Great round, good fight, guys. Don't forget to visit our sponsors who have boots here this evening. Mad Muscle, Isogenics. Sensational Rays and Local 38 Sheet Metal Rays. Stop by and visit their booth.
He didn't deliver, come on. He didn't deliver. Yep, that's an inside leg.
Oh yeah.
He's winning those at home. Yeah, Bart!
Great job. How can you be too proud of it? Big man, how is it? What a fight.
Mara, picture.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready to head to O'Connor's Pub now. Right after the fights tonight, O'Connor's Pub in Brewster.
You have got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.